Welcome to this Stateless Code video, and this is video number 5 in our series Enough Inkscape to be Dangerous. So we're going to go a little recursive here, and I'm going to try to create the Enough Inkscape to be Dangerous SVG. So I've got the Stateless Code transparent version open here. I'm going to save it as pictures here, make a new folder. I'll just do it via the command line. I'll pause. All right, so I've got the directory. Let's try save as again. I'll go into the EITBD. We've got stateless code. Let me import Inkscape. All right, so we have a jumbled mess. I'm going to do a command Z here. Actual command Z enough to get the Inkscape logo no longer there. So I'm gonna call this, we're gonna actually make stateless code merge into one layer here. So everything's in layer one. I'll name this layer. Stateless. Rename the other layer. Inkscape. Now we will import the layer. Import. Include as editable. And I want to go the other way around on this. So that's the idea. So now we just need to get the alignment right. I kind of like this transposition here, so let me get the lock stateless and see if I can move Inkscape a bit. the objects on the Stateless Code logo and try to get them to fit a little bit better with this. Move the X using the numbers here. Looks all right. And then move the X here. Maybe try 95. That's too far. It's not too bad. Let's print it. There we go. So we've got our transparent logo. Now we'll go for a square. So we're gonna open we're just gonna use nerd dice. As the basis, we're going to save as no, let me use the Inkscape version of this. Hold on. Or dice Inkscape. Now we'll save this as TBD, Inkscape. We shall go to the layers, we shall go to the logo, unlock the logo, get rid of it, now import. And drag. It's the entire unit here. Let me see if I can group those two things together. All right, so I'm going to undo this import. Go back to this one, and I'm going to select more than one thing. All right, so maybe I hold the Alt key here. Nope. So Option. Not do what I expect. How about Command A? Command A. Going to group. Now get those, I guess. There we go, I found it on the edit menu. Select all in all layers. Now object group. We'll save. Close you up for now. Now we'll import you. And I just imported the wrong file. Starting over, at least from a instance of Inkscape standpoint. So I've got the logo. It's got the wrong logo for now, but it is a logo. So I'll select the logo layer, unlock it. Import the transparent logo. It's on the other monitor, is the button to go OK. All right, so now we've got this, and I believe there is a an alignment menu. Line and distribute, I think. Yes. So we want this centered, vertical axis, centered on the horizontal axis. Done with that. I don't know whether I need the non-Inkscape version of that yet. I won't bother. So now I need a wallpaper so that I can have the background for the videos. So let's close this. open pictures. Stateless Code rebrand wallpaper. Take one of the SVGs. Code along. And all this is now an object rather than text. Let's see if I can convert path back to text. Remove from path. Text. Right, so those are individual items now. So I think I'll just start with a new text box here. So add a new layer for where my layers went. There we go, layers. So we've got base. We'll lock base. Got layer one, just everything except for the logo. And we've got the logo layer, so I'm going to add a layer above the logo layer. Call it add that. Bring on the Inkscape logo. Oh, it's right there. What is this? An Inkscape logo for ants? It needs to be at least twice this size, three times. Oh, I have distorted things. It's the Apple control key. There we go. normal stateless code. Actually, before we do anything else, we're going to do file save as. Now we'll remove this layer. It is gone. I don't want to make it a sublayer. Okay. Let me just see if I can. Raise layer. Bam. Okay. So I like the bottom. I do not like the top. Let's see how much leeway we have. The Y a little bit less. And then on Enough Inkscape. Gonna move that down. Stateless code now is locked. I'm going to move that down to about 10. That's not too bad. I will. Alright. And then, not sure this is centered. I'm going to make sure I've got it. I may have messed up the alignment when I. So, I kind of like how that colors go together, the dark part of the Inkscape with the pink and the code along. So, I will use that, and I think that gives us enough for being able to get the video intro. If I want to do more later, I can, but that is enough Inkscape to be dangerous for enough Inkscape to be dangerous. And I was able to say it this time. Thanks for watching this Stateless Code video. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and spread the word. Check out our growing library of videos on our social media channels. Follow us at Stateless Code, and taxation is theft.